we at Enactus SSCBS believe that by empowering individuals as change agents, we can transform not just communities, but the entire nation.
Through 8 impactful projects, we have enabled over 10 lakh people to take control of their own narratives.
We know their stories, and today we bring them to you. We now present Project Prava.
Every day, more than 6,000 people in India die due to air pollution. WHO deems air pollution as one of the world's largest health and environmental problems, one that tends to worsen for developing countries like India.
Air pollution is not limited to poor outdoor air quality. Indoor air, where we spend 90% of our time, is 3.5 times more harmful. This ignorance exposes us to a dangerous concentration of volatile organic compounds and particulate matter, which reduce life expectancy by 1.2 years.
Through research and engagement with health experts, we found that an air purifier is the most efficient household solution to tackle particulate matter. However, 70% of households find it unaffordable and remain unaware of its utility. This leads to vulnerable sections like the lower and middle income groups being left out.
Recognizing this gap, we initiated Prava. Prava aims to provide curative and preventive solutions to air pollution through a holistic product offering.
The product bundle consists of a triple-layered air purifier, including H11 HEPA, pre- and carbon filters, along with a set of 2 air purifying plants.
This purifier has been certified for reducing AQI by 92%, thus meeting WHO standards. The plants are tested by NASA to effectively remove VOCs from indoor air, which are untreated by purifiers.
The product bundle is sold for ₹3,250, serving a previously untapped segment. Optimization of the supply chain and enhanced functionality makes our price 60% less than the closest competitor.
To assemble these purifiers, we partnered with JSS Prayas, a vocational training institute. Here, we met Ashish, who despite being formally trained, was unable to find employment, similar to 40% of the vocational graduates in India. Hoping to help Ashish, we inducted him as an entrepreneur.
To conduct the pilot, we surveyed 13 government-designated pollution hotspots and selected Rohini to monitor 40 purifiers for 3 months. Encouraged by the efficiency of our solution and consumer satisfaction, we launched our project.
To raise awareness about indoor air pollution, we collaborated with Lung Care and Greenpeace. Accredited by these pan-global organizations, we developed a comprehensive module for sensitization. This is followed by door-to-door demonstrations to drive sales.
To establish our institutional presence, we sold the product bundle in schools and salons like the Javed Habib chain. Riding the wave of digitization, we developed a website with videos for DIY replacement of filters, a grievance redressal mechanism, and an awareness blog.
An often overlooked fact is that the replacement cycle of the HEPA varies as per season. Each customer is reminded of the filter replacement through automated emails and a WhatsApp chatbot. To ensure proper disposal of the HEPA filters, they are sent to recycling plants.
As we extended our operations to tackle air pollution at source, we found that stubble burning accounts for 45% of the pollution in India. Delhi and its neighboring states lose nearly 15 million life years annually due to stubble burning.
To resolve this, we partnered with Dewtech, a company with a unique, low-cost stubble conversion technology, and started using it to produce pots.
To make these pots, we employed members of the Kumhar Gram Potter community. For years, this community made pots using wood kilns. However, in 2019, this practice was banned by the National Green Tribunal, leaving them with the fear of losing their identity and only source of incomes. By training them, we molded their distress into newfound hope.
After manual pressing, the pots are aesthetically modified, sent to a nursery for plantation, and shipped along with the purifier.
To supplement the potter's income, we also started retailing the pots on Amazon through our partner, Jensons.
With our commitment, we provided clean air to more than 29,000 people.
We empowered 3 entrepreneurs, earning an average income of ₹11,000 a month.
In 9 months, we sold over 400 purifiers to generate 18 lakh in revenue, leading us to break even in just 5 months.
Nearly 6 tons of stubble were utilized in making Prava pots, preventing 1,500 kgs of harmful gases from being emitted.
The coronavirus crisis has not dampened our spirits. We conducted online sales and ensured contactless delivery and repair services. In 4 months, we have built an online sensorization presence reaching over 10,000 people.
Through this, we estimate a 90% revenue growth by 2021, impacting more than 66,000 people and extending our family to 8 entrepreneurs.
By 2022, we plan to replicate Prava's model in Chandigarh and work in stubble extraction alongside Krishi Vigyan Kendras.
To bring legislation for standardizing indoor air quality management practices, we collaborated with Delhi Greens. We also engaged with stakeholders such as construction companies and environmental activists.
Our story does not end here. Furthering our goal to provide effective solutions to pertinent problems, we now present Project Avya.
Mahi, a 4-year-old girl, was diagnosed with acute typhoid, a waterborne disease. Her father, Irshad, a daily wage earner, exhausted the little savings he had on Mahi's treatment. However, due to poor quality of water, Mahi had a relapse.
Just like Mahi, 163 million people in India do not have access to clean water, the highest in the world. WHO estimates that more than 8 lakh deaths in India are caused by waterborne disease.
Committed to take action, we conducted baseline surveys across Delhi and tested water samples at NABL certified laboratories. We learned that 2 major sources of water, government supply and groundwater, contain high levels of total dissolved solids and bacterial contaminants.
The present solutions, which are water ATMs and household purifiers, are unaffordable, inconvenient and entail substantial repair costs along with poor after-sales services.
Recognizing these problems, we initiated Avya. Avya aims to provide affordable and reliable household water purification solutions in urban slum communities.
In line with our mission, we offer 2 kinds of purifiers based on the type of water contamination.
For the first phase of operations, we intervene in Sundarnagri with Avya RO purifiers to cater to bacterial contamination and unsafe TDS levels. The purifier has a 5-stage filtration system and is sold for ₹2,500.
These purifiers are assembled in a centralized facility set up by extending microcredit to the entrepreneurs, in this case, Ishaji. Assembly and repair training is provided by our partner, Pure Water World. We conduct sample checks for our units along with a track, trace and control system to ensure life cycle monitoring.
As we widened our intervention, we found that many people did not have access to running water and used water stored in containers. Thus, we introduced a motorized system in which water from storage containers flows into the filter for treatment.
After the successful first phase, we identified Bhalsa, adjacent to the Jahangirpuri landfill. Testing revealed the presence of chemical and heavy metal contamination, which are untreatable by RO. Hence, we introduced hybrid ion exchange resin purifiers, a technology developed by our partner, Drinkwell.
The resin purifier is sold for ₹3,500 and causes zero water wastage. Due to its longer life, its cost per liter is approximately 65% less than alternatives.
Both the RO and resin purifiers are sold by women entrepreneurs from their respective communities, thus providing them with a higher social standing and an opportunity to be self-reliant. Customers have the option of paying lump sum or through zero interest EMIs.
Along with partners, we conduct sensitization activities to reinstate the need for clean water and sanitation, which are complemented with marketing activities like demonstrations and product referrals.
To ensure efficiency, we monitor water quality using an IoT-enabled spectrometer. For reducing the burden of unforeseen repair costs, we offer an annual maintenance contract after a 6-month warranty period. Timely payments of EMIs and product referrals are rewarded through a discounted AMC.
For grievance redressal, we have a 24/7 helpline and a door-to-door feedback collection mechanism.
In response to the coronavirus crisis, we facilitated the safe storage of purifiers for the community's migrant population, which can be reclaimed upon their return. We also provided PPE kits for the safety of our entrepreneurs.
Through our intervention, we have impacted over 38,000 people across two communities.
We have provided 69 lakh liters of clean water at an effective price of 7 paise per liter.
By selling close to 1,200 purifiers, we generated more than rupees 34 lakh in revenue, saving 78,000 liters of water.
We helped save over 1 lakh rupees on after-sales services and reduced medical expenditure by over 12 lakh.
We empowered 6 entrepreneurs earning an average income of rupees 8,500.
As Avya has grown, so has its vision. By 2021, we plan to promote Ishadji to a supervisory role and welcome 17 more entrepreneurs. We project a revenue growth rate of 85% while saving 80,000 liters of water.
In the next 3 years, we aim to serve over 4 lakh more people by replicating our microcredit model across 3 states.
Together, we have worked towards attaining 10 sustainable development goals.
Clean air and water are not luxuries and should be accessible to all. In our endeavor to build this reality, we are unstoppable.
Across our projects, we have worked in diverse circumstances and impacted a multitude of communities, catalyzing many transformations.
Transformations of promise, strength, and impact.
This year, we embarked on a journey to restore futures.
A journey called Enactus.